Coach, first of all, congratulations on the win. Jackie Kessler, 2 goals for you.
Yeah.
Penalty kick, won it. What did you see on the penalty kick?
Rebecca Rolf did a great job of beating her defender to the ball, and she got taken down in the box. So it was a hustle play by Becca Rolf that set up the penalty kick, and you know, Jackie Kessler in practices sets up and does it perfectly. You know, obviously leading into the tournament, we got to practice them a little bit, and Jackie was just nailing them. And she set up there like a senior and absolutely, you know, sent us home.
How about Jackie's first goal?
Yeah, you know, Jackie's she's basically our set-piece specialist. And she's been battling some injuries this year. And, you know, the past 24 hours, she's been sick. I couldn't tell you how many times she's thrown up over the past 24 hours. So I'm very proud of her, and the performance that she gave is very gutsy. And she stepped up with composure on that first goal and hit an absolutely perfect set-piece.
Looking forward to Sunday, championship game. You're playing the defending champion, Liberty. What are you going to try to do to get the best of them? And they beat you in the first match, so what would you do differently going forward?
You know, obviously, Liberty is a very good team. They work really hard. They play a difficult system to play against. You know, so the first thing we have to do is get our bodies ready. We get some rest in tomorrow and just talk about a few things. I think the girls are pretty excited, though, to play Liberty. You know, Liberty's an excellent team, a defending Big South champion, and this is a perfect opponent for the Big South championship.
Coach, thanks for your time. Congratulations.
Thank you.